What the heck? One man needs to know. Hi everyone, my name is Ethan, this is my vlog. I'm on my way to meet up with two friends of mine. A friend of mine, Lauren, goes to school in, I don't even know where it is, way down south Florida, like 3 hours away. She's on break, but she's about to go back, so she wanted to hang out with me and Alex. Alex is one of my other best friends. So we're going to have brunch. It's 11:30. We're going to Panera Bread. I'm on my way there, and as you could have guessed it, I'm late. It'll be okay. I may have sped a little bit, but I'm back on the law. Okay, I'm good. Not breaking that many laws. Brunch isn't worth going to jail for, you know. It's a really nasty day out this morning. I was up at 7. I like to wake up earlier. It makes the days feel longer. And I was doing some stuff on my computer, and then I was getting on the PlayStation, and I was sitting there playing, and then out of nowhere, I mean, okay, like, I had heard a little rumble of thunder, but then out of nowhere, lightning struck somewhere in my apartment complex, and it made the loudest pop. Not the loudest I've ever heard in my life, but I'd say the second loudest lightning strike, crack, pop noise I'd ever heard, second loudest, and it not only woke up my brother behind me, he like flinched and like flew his head off the pillow. It also set off two car alarms in my apartment complex. Like, you just heard this crack, this strike of lightning, which scared the crap out of me because I just hate lightning. And then right after, you hear alarms going off. They sounded like car alarms to me, so that was kind of a interesting way to start the morning. I did not enjoy it, but it's really overcast right now, and there's no storms, it's just really overcast. I hate overcast weather. I prefer sunshine and a few clouds for some shade, you know, but not my cup of tea right here.
I am so sorry. So nice to see you.
Good to see you too.
It was like totally dry on the interstate the whole way there. And then the last. Lauren went to a doctor's appointment. We're killing time shopping. And then we're gonna go to Chase's. That's not bad. Just kidding, it's there. They have potential.
I like this one.
That's pretty cool. I always love coming to TJ Maxx because you can just look around because they have the small little shelves like these have like the coolest stuff in them. Just stuff you're never gonna find anywhere else. I am very busy. That's funny. That looks really good.
I like that. It's 12 bucks. No,
10. 10 bucks. There you go. Alex, look. I am very busy. Thank heavens I have this windshield on because it's kind of windy out here. A bit windy. We're at Chase's and we're just going to kill some time here. And then I think later there's a lizard. Then later we're going to go bowling with Lauren again.
Hello?
Just walking into a stranger's house?
Yeah.
Am I the only one who hates the... Show me one.
No. Which one? Hold on.
Just any of them. Am I the only one who thinks these dog things are the most annoying things in the world? That's so freaking annoying! Oh my gosh, I don't know why Chase loves them so much. It's like all he listens to. They're all so annoying to me, I don't understand. Alex, what are your thoughts on the dog videos?
I'm indifferent.
Huh?
Go see this one.
I'm indifferent.
You can't be indifferent, Alex. This is, you're the third friend. You gotta make the decision. Choose a side, Alex. Well,
oh my God.
We are gonna go bowling now and leave Chase to alone.
It's funny without the whistling.
Leave him alone with his stupid dog videos.
Boy. Get out of my house.
You got big doors, Alex.
I have a lot of big things.
Oh, really? What else is big? You don't know? Just your doors? All right, now that we're gonna slide past that awkward moment, we're on our way to go beat a collegiate bowler at bowling. Is that right?
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna wreck her life.
Absolutely.
Our friend Lauren is a college is a college bowler at a college down south. So she's practicing before she leaves, and we're gonna go meet her at the bowling alley here.
Okay, first off, yes, I will. It's downpouring, and Alex is gonna took his umbrella and walked around the corner to come help me with an umbrella, and he left his car on.
I was obviously focused on helping him.
I appreciate that, but okay, there's your keys.
Thanks.
All right. Golly.
Hey. How you doing?
Hey. Just trying to stay. You know, this is normal. We're just trying to stay dry. We're just gonna go bowling. This is not normal. Yes, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Yay! Puddle, jump, go. Woo! That was a close one.
We made it. You ready to lose?
Are you?
No, I'm not. That's why I asked you, because I don't lose.
Really?
Yes, this is my game.
Really?
Yeah, we're actually professionals.
So Lauren bowls here all the time, and I barely ever bowl, mainly because I have to wear these freaking ugly shoes.
But
they're hideous.
I'm gonna beat her anyway, so.
She thinks she's gonna win.
Hey, Naomi.
I got new people.
You have new people. Okay.
This is Lauren. She bowls.
I bowl.
Not for long.
Yeah. Look at these. These are disgusting. Why do they insist on making bowling shoes ugly? Like, why? Those look fine. There's just one solid color. What is this?
What are those?
Ow. No, I can't. I can't get my fingers in your custom balls.
Which one should I go with?
Well, just get the worst out of the way right now. That's right. Just get it out of the way. It won't have to happen later.
You are
open now. Obviously.
She says this is how you're supposed to do it, but I don't believe her.
See? You did something wrong.
Average.
This is because you keep practicing to get a spare.
You know, you could just throw it straight.
Bro, it was heavy.
A 15 is obviously too heavy for me. What do you bowl with?
14.
She does a 14. She's trying to one-up me. Yeah, you think you're fancy with your nice little spin there. Guess what? You still didn't get a strike. I told you, she's no big deal. Bowlers thinking they're big deals.
I think I am.
Okay, you missed two pins. Okay, take notes. You gotta wipe down the ball with magic towel. You can buy them at any regular magic store. And then you do something with this bag, but I'm not gonna do that. It's not necessary. And then you walk up, and you don't look like that. That is how you bowl. And you're not supposed to hit them. You're supposed to miss them all.
Huh? High five. You know, if you just hit it straight.
You would have got a strike,
yeah.
Like we both did.
Of course.
Yeah.
Of course I got a strike when he's not filming. Go, Alex.
Well, that didn't turn out. So watch me get a strike right here. Here we go.
Okay, so I took more notes. You wipe it down, and then you trade hands, and then use the magic beanbag, and then you grab it like that. That's the trick. And then hit the strike.
That was awesome.
Alright, Mr. Exum, you gotta finish the two off. No, that was bad. That was the poor ball.
Ooh, why is that so red? Let's try something else. That works. Of course, I just went, hung out with Alex, and just forgot to record some. I kind of subconsciously thought I already had, so I didn't want to film even more. And then I came home and I was like, wow, I actually didn't film anything. But yeah, I just hung out with Alex. I did not, by the way, beat Lauren. I got absolutely crushed. I don't even think I broke 100, which is pitiful if you've never bowled before. Like, anything below 100 is awful. 300 is perfect. So yeah, I'm actually not great at bowling. It was just, it was all a big joke if you couldn't figure that out.
Is 310 good?
It's impossible.
310's impossible.
300 is perfect. But I did get that strike, and that did look pretty good. Anyway, thanks you guys for watching, and I'm just gonna continue to edit the next one, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.